problems in your heart. Answer, sir? Yeah, like Niru Ben says, I always tell them in my dignity classes, never use the word, I can't do, no, that is bad, it's not for me, I am too old. Stop. Stop doing that. I can do it, I will do it. If I don't succeed now, I'm going to do it again. This is how life goes on. Okay? Should we get into back to practicality?
Yes.
So let's do the energy sensing exercises. Four beautiful sensing exercises which you can heal. And when I talk about healing, let me tell you, healing not restricted to only bodily pain and ailments, healing all aspects of life. Healing all aspects. If you don't feel positivity in your house, send energy healing in your house. If you feel there is some problem in your office, send healing positive intentions to the office. That's what I talk about. So whenever I talk about healing, don't feel it that I'm limiting healing only to bodily pain and aches. Okay? Healing your whole life completely. Healing the most important thing, your soul life. Many a times, I still remember when I was learning from the Lama, and he would always say, put your soul into the movement. Put your soul into the movement. Because yes, we would do it. But this was just body and intent that I want to do. And you tell us, put your soul, and we would wonder, yaar, abhi ye soul kaisa naam hai. Till one day when I was practicing, it's a beautiful experience, I should tell you that. Till one day I was practicing my Tai Chi and my Qi Gong, and I forgot what I was doing. And suddenly I realized, and I was standing in one posture. And I seen that my teacher is looking at me. And he called a boss phatke. Because no doubt he was in his 70s, being a Lama, being a Chinese, and being ruggedly on the Tibetan island, this mountains. He was a strong guy, I still remember him. He would just walk behind us with his hand, and one wrong move, he would give us one sweep on the neck, and we would tumble and fall down. What a boss, abhi to phatke. Something is going to break in my body. And he came to me and he put his hand up and naturally I went back. And he said, why are you scared? I said, I don't know, I moved up. He said, come here. And then very reluctantly, baby, kaam aarega pata nahi hai. I went to him and then he put his hand on my head. I said, boss, now you put your soul into your moment. Okay? So you get an idea of how the soul goes. When you are doing something and you are lost in doing it, then you know that your soul is open. Okay? So four exercises we will come to. Always remember having your arms out. There are very important meridians which is called the heart-lung meridians which run through under the arms and going across the body. So the moment you bring your hand out, you are constricting the heart and lung meridians. Not even that can happen. Two important organs in your body which need energy or which need oxygen. The moment you close, it's restricted. Keep it open. Keep your arms away from your body. Okay? Throughout the exercise. Exercise number one, relax your hands. You see, when you relax, see the finger is curved, relax. Okay? Relax completely. As you inhale, you slowly move your palms away. As you exhale, slowly bring your palms close. As you inhale, slowly move your palms. If you do this, it will not work. With your breathing. Okay? Like if I tell you, 1 minute ke liye, ye haath upar uthate jao, what you will do? Not like this. 1 minute. You move it slowly. That should be the process. Now, you should concentrate on your breathing. As you are inhaling, your arms move out slowly. As you are exhaling, your hands move out in. So this will be the speed. This will not be the speed. Okay? Exercise number one. Exercise number two is bring your hand here close. Feel you are holding a ball in your hand and move it forward. Okay? Exercise number three. Again feel you are holding something in your hand. And move it straight in front and back in. Now you watch. My hand is still out. It's not closed. Out, move it forward, move it close. Again, you see my hand doesn't fold. If you do this, this is wrong. Okay, from here, just here. Exercise number four, the last exercise. move it in circles, half circle, from up to down and down to up. Okay, now we bring in the breathing. First breathing, inhaling, exhaling, inhaling, exhaling. Zyada dur mat jaiye, only 6 inches to 7 inches away. Okay, then this way. Now this way, when you are doing your inhaling, first you will concentrate on the left palm. So as you are inhaling, your concentration is on the left palm. As you are exhaling, concentration on the right palm. Both your arms should move. Both your arms should move. Ek rup ke dusra chalaoge to nahi ho. Okay? Then, exercise number 3. Exhale as you move this hands forward. Inhale as you bring the palms inside. Okay? Exercise number 4. Exhale as you're going from up, half circle. Inhale, half circle down and back again. Is that right? Okay? Most of you who want to do it sitting, you can do it sitting, but don't keep your backs loud, back straight. Those of you who want to do it standing, okay? Standing is more better, more effective, okay? So if you want to feel that standing, do it standing. Keep your feet maybe a foot apart. Toes and knees should be a straight line. Remember, posture is very important, because bodily movement is energy. If your bodily posture, bodily movement is wrong, it will not work. Okay, everybody can see me?
Yes.
Sure?
Yes.
Right? So, slightly bend of the knees, very slightly, don't bend too much. You know your knees bent, or we call it softening the knees. So you don't stand like this, just slightly bend. Okay? Slightly bend the knees. Have your tongue up behind your upper teeth, but don't touch the tongue. You must have heard many other energy people telling you, touch the tongue. I will tell you, don't touch the tongue. As you will do the exercise, I want you to concentrate between the roof of your palate and the tongue. What is happening between that space? Okay? No touching. Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
Between the palate and the tip of the tongue. Okay? Like this is your palate, right? Don't touch it. Just so much. Okay? And this space, your mind should be there. Right? Okay? 4 exercises. You can close your eyes. When I say change, you can open your eyes again. Okay? Fine? So knees bent, all those who are standing. Slightly knees bent, itna nahi bahut ho gaya. Thoda sa hai. Sirf yehi rakhiye ki kadak na ho aapke back. Palms up, tongue up. Keep your eyes closed. Just 6 inches to 7 inches away. Don't go big. Inhaling, move the palms away. Exhaling, move the palms close. Relax your body completely. Breathe absolutely naturally. Move your body or move your actions in timing with your breathing. Inhale, move the palms away, 6 to 7 inches. Exhaling, bring your palms close. Keep your eyes closed, concentrate between both your palms. Relax, do the exercise without any effort. Be involved. Put your soul into what you are doing. Put your soul, it will make the mind work. It will also make the body work in harmony with each other. Inhaling, move it away. Exhaling, bring the palms close. Keep moving till I ask you to change. Relax your body. Do the next exercise. Feel as if you are holding a ball in your hand, an energy ball, and roll forward. Now, while you are inhaling, you concentrate on the left palm moving around. While you are exhaling, concentrate on the right palm moving around. While you are inhaling, concentrate on the left palm moving around. While you are exhaling, concentrate on the right palm moving around. Both your palms should keep moving continuously, don't stop. Relax your body. Put your soul into what you do. Make your intent strong. Let your action be in harmony with your mind and your soul. Relax and relax. no effort, no muscular effort, no skeletal effort, no nervous effort. Just do it. Let your soul do it. Feel your soul is doing what you are doing now, not you. You may be Mr. So-and-so, you may be having this profile or that profile. Only feel. My soul is doing what I am doing. Change a little bit of the concentration. Keep moving. Now as you inhale, you concentrate on the inside of the right palm while it is moving. And as you exhale, concentrate on the right palm as it is moving now. Again, involve your soul light. Once again, hold the palms together like this. Feel you are holding an energy ball. Now, as you exhale, just few inches move it forward. As you inhale, few inches move it back. Very slowly. As you exhale, few inches move forward. As you inhale, few inches move back. Very slowly. Again, feel your soul is doing what you are doing. You may be feeling something happening in your palms. Be with it. Feel your soul and this what you feel in your palms being one. Let us change. As you exhale, move your palms half circle around from the top. As you inhale, move your palms half circle back again to the inside. Again as you exhale, half circle in front. As you inhale, half circle down towards your body. As you exhale, half circle, forward. Whenever you are exhaling and moving forward, you feel that the energy that are there in your palm is going to any painful area in your body. Each time you exhale and move your palms half circle forward, feel the energy going to any part of your body which needs healing or there is pain. Again, relax your body and do it. Do it with your breathing. Body, mind and soul. Again, feel your soul is doing what you are doing. Not you as Mr. or Mrs. Not you as the engineer or the doctor or the CEO. Not you the MB. But your soul. Plain and simple soul. Cup your fingers like this. Clap three times. Rub your palms. Now your palms will be from warm to hot. Again, you can use the residue, the remaining of the energy of that warmness on any painful areas of your body, or you can place it on your face. Okay, please. Anybody could share? Somebody new could share what we experienced in these four exercises? These exercises are called Qigong exercises or energy practice. Anybody could explain or anybody could share what you felt? Yes, sir.
There's a lot of energy.
Yes.
What is the feel? That I feel.
Very good.
And I feel.
Let me point out a very positive attitude of doing Qigong. Okay? What did the gentleman say? I feel lot of energy. Usually, when we ask people to share, you have come to a healing art, you have come to an energy workshop, and then we ask people, what do you feel? Some tingling, some warmness. The intent is not there. When you have come to an energy workshop, you have come to feel energy. You will share, I feel energy, because energy is everywhere, everything is energy. So don't not reduce energy to a tingling sensation. Do not reduce energy to plain warmness. Don't reduce energy to just feeling of blood flowing in your body. Relate to energy as energy. Thank you, sir. Very beautiful explanation. Thank you very much. This is what I'm talking about, body, mind and soul in harmony. You will always